Once again, the little candle finds himself trapped within the darkness. Unable to become bright like the beacon, a sadness fills his little heart. The once shattered light bulbs and discarded cogs become perilous before his eyes. Frightening visions encircle the little candle. His nightmare deepens. Being chased by the phantoms, the little candle flees for his life. He runs and he runs, until the dreaded glow is out of sight, and the frightful whispers have gone quiet. But he could not find a way to escape. On the contrary, he falls astray furthermore. The endless darkness brings a chilling feeling of despair into the little candle's heart. It was just then that an answer came weakly from afar.